So, when I say dick, does it sound like I'm saying dick?
Sounds like you're saying like dick, like you know the one between your legs.
Yeah.
I'm not making fun of you, but like,
no, no.
It's amazing that you guys can like say that.
Like, can you try and say dick normally? Like, just dick. Can you try it? Like,
I mean, he could do it. It's just that he doesn't. It's going to be awkward.
Okay, there's. If you listen to me say dick and dick, there's a difference, right?
Yeah, like dick is like you saying dick, but dick is just dick.
Dick. Like,
when
dick.
I say dick, that makes me sound like I'm an Australian saying dick.
Yes, or New Zealand. New Zealand people have it worse.
Hey, look, I'm Aussie, and I say dick. Like, it's just dick. Like this.
Like dick.
See, I'm American, and I can't talk for shit because I'm dyslexic, so I'm exempt from everything.
And you can't know, bro, that guy from America. What's your name, Josh? Hey, no, it's not
me. I'm from America. What do you want?
Yes, Josh.
No, my name's not Josh. Actually, I have a Puerto Rican name. I'm Jose.
Wait. What's your name, Mom? Like, hey, Uncle. It says call you Mom.
G'day,
Mom.
What's his name? I think he's the guy from New Zealand.
Guy, no. Yeti Yex is from New Zealand.
Oh, yeah. I think Henry. Henry, is that actually your name? Oh, that's actually your name.
No.
Oh, damn it. I don't know what his name is. Because I play Couchcatchers, and his Steam name is Henry.
Know that I'm Aussie. And people say that I say words really weird compared to you guys in there.
What about me?
Like, look, give me a word to say that you don't think Aussies say, like.
Is it twat? Wait, call me Mum. Call me Mum isn't even American, I don't think.
Yeah, I muted
Sarah. How do you guys spell Mum in America? Like,
M-O-M. M-O-M.
Well, in Australia, it's M-U-M.
I know, yeah. I mean, it's like that in the UK as well. Australians are just people from the UK who ventured out into the fucking
world. Yeah, well, I guess I can kind of speak like with a British accent. Like, I think I can speak kind of like a UK accent.
Listen,
I don't know what people.
No. Australian accent is just a really hardcore UK accent.
Well, kind of. I mean, the Australian accent says mate a lot. Like, if you know what I mean.
Oh yeah, dude. I heard cunt is a normal word in Australia.
Yeah.
No, it's not. Really. What are you talking? No, it's not. It's not.
Nah. Yes, it is. What are you talking about?
I mean, I live in Australia. So I think I know.
I do as well. It's like, it's not like.
I don't know.
Cunt. It's a pretty common word in New Zealand.
I really never say
cunt. Cunt. Love that word.
I'll tell you what a common word in Australia is. You ready?
Oi.
Sydney.
Are you ready to hear a common word in Australia?
Yes.
Okay, are you ready? Okay, ready? It's this.
Cunt.
Well, okay. This is how you greet people in Australia. G'day, mate. No, actually, no, it's not. It's not.
It's not. I always say g'day, mate. G'day,
mate. Yeah, I actually do say that, but not. That's just the stereotype. Australians don't sound like.
God, like, that is a very bad stereotype. I'll give you that.
I even say it at work to customers. And I like come in and I'm like, g'day, mate.
The only work I do is on my mom.
Yeah, bro. Where do you work?
I work at
New World.
Don't know where that is.
It's a supermarket.
Do you have Hungry Jacks? Do you have Hungry Jacks often?
We don't have Hungry Jacks at all in New Zealand, I don't think.
Really? Because it's in America, they call it Burger King.
Oh yeah, we've got Burger King.
I just juggled your ass.
Yeah.
Okay, so you guys in New Zealand call Burger King.
Burger King, to me, is really not that good. I'd rather have
McDonald's. Burger King tastes like hot ass, dude.
Well, in Australia, we call it Hungry Jacks for some gay reason. I don't know why it's called Hungry Jacks.
So wait, the sign says Burger King, but you say Hungry Jack's.
In Australia, it's called.
I'm gonna put Tommy's warmer on because I'm getting cold.
Oh, shit.
Like, Yeah, it's actually been pretty cold in autumn, mate. Like, seriously. Like, it's autumn and it's, like, really cold in Australia.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to autumn for you guys. It's just spring for us over here.
Well, you guys call it fall for autumn, don't you?
Oh, well, no. Well, I use fall and autumn, like, interchangeably.
Well, it is autumn and we got winter next.
Oh, guys, yeah.
So we
just got out of winter. Really, I was out of school for a week and a half.
It's really, really hot at Christmas time here. Like, up in Brisbane, it's like...
Oh, you live in Brisbane.
No, I don't. But I'm really there.
I live in Brisbane.
I could tell. What suburb? I'm joking. Don't tell me that.
Hold on, wait. I gotta go back to the main menu for a second.
Perfect.
Yeah, I had to just change the setting.
Yo, if you're
Aussie,
I'm adding you. Call me mum because you're Aussie and I like Aussies.
I do.
There you go. I like New Zealanders as well.
I'm sorry, I don't add random.
I like Americans.
He just called you random. He just called you random, bitch.
How dare you call me random? How dare you? I can't believe that you call me random. Oh my goodness.
Who the fuck is Beefy?
Yeah, Beefy, mate.
Got a beefy meat, probably. Got some big old
meat. Do you like eating meat, Beefy?
I like how Nomitron is just here. I don't even know why she's here.
Yeah, like Nomitron's just like.
She's like, man, look at all these fucking losers.
Yeah, just recording the whole thing and then just plays it back every night, just like, no, oh my god.
On YouTube.
Yeah, what time is it for you? Well, Yeti Yex, whatever you call it. Bro, New Zealander.
New Zealander is sexy.
What time is it up in Brisbane? I'll tell you, it's 7:23 in Brisbane.
Yeah, well done.
Yeah.
So how was the summer over there in Australia?
It's not summer.
Was the summer, I said?
Oh, it is like, it's like, it gets really hot. Like, I absolutely hate with someone because it's like really hot.
Oh, yeah. Isn't most of Australia like a fucking desert?
No, it's not really. You guys, it's actually snowing in Victoria in autumn. Like, it's snowing in autumn here.
That's godly.
Down
we can't go here yet. We need to do the lava world and the industrial castle.
No, it's what are you guys? You guys measure in Fahrenheit, don't you?
Well, I use Celsius, but yeah.
Okay,
I use metric system over here. I just use
it's been it was up to 50 degrees Celsius in the summer.
50.
Well, yeah.
Holy fuck!
That was only once.
That's like, I think that's like 130 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's 128 degrees Fahrenheit. Don't
oh, wow, why. Okay, I was pretty spot on there.
Don't ask why I know, it's because I talk to a lot of Americans, and they ask what
the temperature is. Yeah, those fucking Americans are a pain in the ass.
I know, right, aren't they?
Yeah, dude, especially white women, am I right, Novi?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always say the white women are a pain, right, Novi?
She should know.
She's a white woman after all.
Like, why Beefy's just sitting here, like, listening to everything? Yo, Beefy, how's it going, mate? Hey, come on, mate.
I'm gonna spank my chicken all over you.
Okay, mate, I'm sending Beefy. I'm spamming Beefy right now, I'm saying.
Send Beefy a picture of Beefy.
Okay, I have to go get some beef. Oh, look, I'll just go get some.
I was talking about your fucking wiener, but okay.
Oh, okay.
I have to go get some beef. He gets a raw steak from his fridge. I got it. Like motherfucker.
And I'll send a picture, and it's like, yeah, you're right.
I'm scared of Australia, though. I don't think I ever. Because like, dude. Oh. Australia, I'm sorry, but man, the spiders are so big in Australia, they're fucking hell.
Dude,
bars.
That's like I'm licking out that shit.
Bro, I don't care. Listen, when bugs have fucking health bars, I'm not going over there.
That's in like the middle of nowhere. Like, that's where, if a
listen,
town...
When fucking scorpions hide in my shoes.
Bro, if a town doesn't have an accent, it's not a good town. I can tell you that now. If a town doesn't have Maccas, it's not a well.
What the fuck is that?
You don't know what Maccas is, mate. McDonald's.
Well, Maccas. No, fucking McDonald's.
Everyone calls it Maccas, mate.
Oh my god, you Australians are fucking awesome, but sometimes you guys are really weird.
No one calls it McDonald's. Like, everyone's just like, you want to go get some Maccas.
Fucking America. The 300 million mistakes in America. I'm one of them.
In Australia, we call the Big Mac.
What do you call the Big Mac?
We call it a Big Mac.
Oh, just Big Mac, okay.
Yeah,
What about the Grand Mac or the Big Mac Jr.?
What the hell is that?
Wait.
They don't even know it.
You get the Whopper Jr. on Hungry Jack's. You only get the Whopper Jr. on Hungry Jack's.
Well, you know they added, they have two new Big Macs, at least in America, they have two new Big Macs on the menu.
Why would they make tuna Big Macs? Like, that would... Tuna Big Macs, like, what's the point in that? Like, the Big Mac is the point of the actual... The Mac. The Mac stands for... McDonald's. No, the Mac stands for macaroni.
So we
We have the big macaroni. I tried making it once. I got bread and macaroni and mayonnaise. I can tell you.
I tried to cook macaroni and caught my house on fire and almost died.
I always cook pasta. So I cook the occasional macaroni with the salt and just like eat it with the spaghetti.
You say you cook macaroni with salt?
Yeah, man.
Fucking leave.
And then you put the mayonnaise.
Just leave me like my dad.
Yeah, put the mayonnaise in with the macaroni, and then
mayonnaise your butt.
A touch of sugar on top of.
Just a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine.
Yeah, if you're Aussie, say Aussie, oi. Come on, mate. Come on. No one's Aussie.
I mean, I am, but I don't really want to say it.
Just do it, mate. Come on, you have to, mate.
Laundry.
So, like, the most Australian person I've ever met in my fucking life.
Who, me?
Mate.
I'm back.
Dude, you know, the most racist thing in Nemo was the fucking Australian seagulls going, why?
That's so racist. That's hilarious. Everyone laughed at that scene in Finding Nemo.
Probably the Australians did, but like... I mean, it's kind of true. I mean, that's all I hear when an Australian talks.
Oh, like, seriously, my family cracked up when they saw that. Like, they were laughing so hard.
I think I was 2 years old when that movie came out.
Really? I wasn't born when that movie came out.
How old are you?
I'm only 12.
Get him.
You're fucking 12?
I'm fucking 12.
You sound older than the guy that was claimed to be 13. He sounded like he was 11.
Oh yeah, dude, he sounds like his fucking balls didn't even drop yet.
Why does everyone think... How old did you think I was before I told you I was 12?
You're not fucking 12, but okay.
15 or 16.
Bro, I am.
He does kind of talk like a 12-year-old. He talks quite a lot. So I can
see what you're talking about. Yeah, definitely. I want you to say my name. Come on. Say it.
Fucking Charles, I don't know.
My friend is Charles. Charles. No, it's actually Charlie. But say my name, come on, mate.
Are you talking about your Discord name?
Yeah, my Discord name.
Zari?
Oh, close, mate. Close.
Zaya.
Change the R to A.
Zaya.
Ah. Zaya.
Zari.
There, oh my gosh, you actually said it right. Like, you're the first person who's ever said that right. Yeah, mate. The Aussies and the New Zealands always say it right, you know.
Zari.
Magnolowski.
Oh. You're on your farm.
Guys, be careful, we have a white girl in here.
Oh my gosh, call
wait.
You guys call 911 for emergency, thank
you. Isn't it like 999 for you guys?
It's the simplest thing ever. It's 000.
That's 111 in New Zealand.
Like, we have the
it's
easiest
9/11 one. Over here. 9/11 is my favorite day.
Like, it's 000 here. Like, it's the easiest. You call it 9/11.
No. We call it 911. We don't say dial 9/11. That'd be a little bit weird.
And offensive.
Yeah, very offensive.
Depending on who you said it to.
Yeah.
So you guys is 111 in New Zealand.
Yeah.
So is that easy to remember?
I mean, it's really nothing to remember. I was gonna say muscle memory for some reason.
Australia is the easiest one to remember and kind of the easiest one to
I already got the trophy for this, so I'm just gonna sit here. I already got the achievement for deer training.
Okay, I think I'm gonna go.
I can imagine a kid, like a 4-year-old, just getting onto the phone and saying,
"Who's gonna go?
I'm just gonna click on 000, and then it calls emergency, and then like, what's your emergency? Oh, what?
What's your emergency? My dad left me."
And then you have the bass boosted violin music. That's so last year.
Bass boosted. What the fuck does violin music bass boosted?
Bro, haven't you heard of the MLG thing that was so last year?
Apparently, I'm an MLG.
I'm an MLG
Swagmaster.
My full YouTube name is... Yours going on, guys, it's your boy, MLG Pranks the Gangster, X-Fire, Infinity T, FNAF Crew for the win, Zari.
Because, believe it or not, I unironically like listening to dubstep.
Yeah, guys, I gotta hop off.
I told you that you were on your final warning. You're gonna get the
news. Oh, no, he said dubstep, so I just.
Yeah, I like dubstep.
That was actually pretty good, except you.
That was dubstep.
Yeah, until you fucking. Until you fucked your mic, yeah, it was pretty good.
Well, it's actually $20 headset, which has LEDs in it. I got it, like, on eBay.
Oh my god, dude. $20 headset, it's cancer. I have a Blue Yeti and it's still shitty because I don't have it on a stand.
I'm actually joking. I'm using the Audio-Technica AC2020 microphone.
I'm using a mod mic.
What's that?
What the fuck is a mod mic?
It's like... Okay, so I brought... Because I do music production, right?
Me too, bro. Yeah. I use music production too. Check out my...
Anyway, that's besides the point.
I'll be on later too.
Bro, search Zari on iTunes later, and you'll listen to my beats.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. I'm trying to explain the mod mic. So I brought a nice pair of headphones to do my music mixing with. And I didn't want to give them up.
We should make a song together.
Yeah, anyway. I didn't want to get another headset. Just... so I could have a mic. So you can buy these mod mics that you attach to the side of your headphones, just like a headset.
Okay.
That's cool.
Oh, shit.
Hey, oh, Mac. That's so offensive. Yeah?
Mac.
Yeah.
Do you like Big Mac?
No, I got a Big Mac, though.
Oh. Oh, yo, is that a guitar?
You mean like a vagina?
Bro, play us a song.
Oh my god, no.
Because I mean, if you turn.
If that's what you call that.
Song's lit, man.
I don't know, man.
Pussy looks like roast beef because I work in a deli, people. So.
Yeah, and that all of them were younger than me, so I'm not gonna mess with her.
Yo, man.
What's up?
Play us a song. Play us some.
What?
Nothing.
Shut up. You don't know what you're talking about. Yeah, you're underage.
No.
Oh my god, that makes
I'm
you a pedophile.
I'm gay, that's like the best thing.
Yeah, but I'm 13, so.
You say
yo, Matt, can you play
you're
like a really
probably 18.
Okay, well, it's probably better if I am 13. The older I am, the less telling you
that. It's probably like, what? 10.
Back, play like a really popular
if I'm 10, then I got out of a lot more lawsuits than I should have.
Can you play Shape of You? Come on, man.
It's a horrible song.
Can you play your own guitar?
Dang it. Can you play
play yourself out?
What's the song that you know?
This song.
I'm gonna go. Bye.
Yeah.
Have fun, guys.
Man. I'm listening to this guitar player who's lit.
This is like a mum's the word.
Hey, where did the beatbox?
What song is this?
I don't know.
Yeah, Mac, if I beatbox, will you like play guitar to it?
Me? Him? Mum? Me?
Yeah.
No, but yeah, I do. Okay. Yeah, but that retard right there that just sits in here waiting for someone to mention it isn't very good. Like, you get a beatboxing, but the only... Yeah, like he's just, like, waiting in a corner. He's just waiting in a corner of a lobby, just waiting for someone to say beatbox so he can start.
Actually, I'm very fascinated with beatboxing. Nobody wants to fucking...
That's great. Yeah, because it's normally a personal thing. It's something that you would normally do alone, not in front of someone. Your face is retarded. See, you're overwhelming me. I'm better at beatboxing than I am at lying, and I just convinced everybody here everybody except like you and mom, that I am 13, I live in Las Vegas, and I've had sex over 55 times. So,
no one believed the last part.
I'm pretty good. But, you know, that's all in the past.
Who did you convince with that last part?
Oh, yeah, and I muted mom, so I won't be able to hear what he's saying.
Can you tell him that I'm talking to him? Tron, can you hear me?
No.
Tell him that I'm talking to him.
What?
Tell Mac that I'm talking to him.
Yeah, Mac's talking to you. Oh, Mac, he's talking to you.
What?
I think the one that you have muted.
What is he saying?
I am not a messenger.
Okay, well then you should tell him that he should not have been an asshole, but so I didn't mute him in the first place. So that I didn't mute him so then we could communicate.
Yeah.
Alright, what if I joined in on?
You've joined in on the weirdest session ever. Oh, you're Meatball! The
if
guy
you don't
that didn't.
Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Yeah, buh.
What did I do?
Get out.
Oh, man. Sick beatboxing, yeah.
Tron, when was the last time you watched Tron?
Oh my gosh. A month ago?
Hey. How often do you watch it?
This guy is lit on the guitar, like.
Meatball.
Yeah.
Please. Don't be an asshole.
You wanna hit me on my guitar?
What are you talking about?
You don't play guitar. You're gonna ear rape us.
I sound like you.
Pew 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 pew.
That's how you know that I'm. Okay.
Mac, I'm not quite sure what you're talking about, but whatever.
How often do you watch?
What is this?
I asked you a question like 3 times. Shut up. How often do you watch Tron?
Not often enough.
Nami.
Yeah, what's
up? Yo, Mac, why did you run away from me, dude?
Why did I run away from? I didn't run away from you. I left channels because I don't like you.
What time is it for you?
That sounds like running away to me, but no.
Yeah.
Well, there was no physical running. I'm too fat for that.
Yo, Mac, you're a fat boy.
Why are you insulting yourself?
Is that insulting if you're stating a fact?
Facts can be insults. You do realize that,
right? Shut up.
That only depends on how weak you are.
Wow. I'm listening to music.
Yes.
It depends how weak you are, like physically or mentally?
Both.
Both?
Listening to music physically or mentally?
Why physically?
Yeah, dude, he just said I don't didn't like me, I just broke my phone.
Me? I don't sing a rap.
Oh, you rap for your girlfriend?
No, I don't have a girlfriend yet.
Oh, so you lie to me?
No, it's called playful teasing for someone that I don't like.
Wow.
AKA lying, yeah, but still. You believe me.
You lied about your age.
Fucking Mac.
I didn't lie about my age.
Yeah, you did. You,
no, I'm 13.
Like, one time you're like, I'm 14. Then you changed it. I'm 12. Oh, I'm 13.
Have we talked in 2016? I'm just gonna stick it with 13.
We talked yesterday and the day before.
Well, I stopped counting after 8, so nobody would know.
You said you stopped counting after 2, so you've changed another.
Yeah, but
why?
I'm an entertainer, so I work with what I got.
You're an entertainer.
We're not an entertainer, dude.
Well, I guess you would say I'm a comedian, and then I pay for entertainers, but there's a difference. I work with what I got.
Entertain the kindergarten or something?
Oh, no. I go on stage. The brick wall, man.
What? Alright.
Mac.
Oh, idiot.
Wow. So rude.
I don't know if you can call someone an idiot.
Yes, I can.
Yeah, I have the permit.
I'll show you a permit, but it's just a Google image of a middle finger.
Now you're a comedian.
So savage.
Yes, my boy, Mac. Dude, you're improving like fucking by the seconds. That's really impressive. You have a lot of potential, young man.
I feel so savage. It's okay. Don't worry. You may be overwhelmed. I may sound very godly, but you don't have to refer me as so.
Alright. My lord.
That works.
Milady?
Yeah, I'm a lord lady. Here you go. You're just gonna speak. Someone also put on my mute list. I have so many people muted right now.
Just
I guess a lot of
people
are assholes.
I'm not an asshole, dude.
I think you just can't stand people.
Yo, Mac.
The monster, Mac.
Actually muted me.
Huh?
Nothing.
Mac, you should just learn to deal with people instead of just muting them.
No, I deal with them, but then sometimes they're just so stupidly idiotic and they're an asshole and it just gets all screwed
up.
I'm
not an asshole? Am I an asshole?
Well, you're not muted, so you're fine.
Oh, okay.
I don't mute people unless they're assholes. Or if I'm pranking them.
You do a lot of pranks on Discord?
Never.
Why
I'm tall of that.
I wonder what else I
should do.
Oh no, what?
Sorry, Australian police are making memes to teach people to obey the law.
It's fucking really audio.
Memes are dead.
Memes are dead. Memes will never die.
They will always be alive in our hearts.
Certain memes will die, but the thing, like, memes,
stay
alive forever.
They're already dead.
No.
Don't be so pessimistic.
They've been around for hundreds of years, memes. It's just a thing.
It started with a simple commentation to an image of
stone walls. Started with drawings on a stone wall, yeah.
Yeah. Then someone said, fuck you. And then, that's what started.
I'll post the meme about what Australia's police made on art, but I'm kind of banned from art, so...
Wow.
Are you the guy that did, the chair hanging itself?
No.
The one that drew a huge penis?
No.
You're not gonna get a boyfriend until you're married? Is that something you're keeping hidden?
I'm gonna remain a virgin until marriage.
No, we all know you've slept with a bunch of guys already. That's the funny thing.
I must count.
83% of women that are saving themselves for marriage have already had sex.
Do you know because you slept with them?
That's possible. I'm tired.
He's playing the
guitar.
Here in Canada, it gets really hot in the summer and then it gets really cold in the winter.
Really hot saving in up the summer? How really hot are you talking about?
Like, girls in, like, half t-shirts and super short
yeah,
shorts.
Yeah, but that doesn't really matter, but, like, the temperature-wise.
Well,
still. How hot does it get with the temperatures?
Yeah, man.
Like, I guess for you guys it would be, let me do Celsius to Fahrenheit.
No, I'm Australia's Celsius.
Oh, okay, then it will get up to like, I don't know, up to like 40 Celsius.
Oh my god, my phone's dying. No, it's not.
Wait, Mac, you're not in
pretty close to Australia.
What?
You're not from LA?
What? No, I've never been from LA.
NA.
NA? Where the hell is that?
North America.
Depends where that is.
It's in America.
Fucking US, the US of A.
Oh, is that only what North America is?
Have you?
Yeah, basically.
Three clubs, yeah.
Like, we don't care about Canada. Like, fuck Canada.
Oh my god. Fuck. Fuck you, mate.
Damn. What's up, Nami? You can tell us. No, you can't tell them. You can tell me. These are pedophiles. You can tell me.
Jesus, dude.
Yes, I am a 16-year-old pedophile.
I knew it.
83% of people that are pedophiles are underage, too.
That makes no sense.
Fucking, like, teenagers fucking raping babies?
Or that's when they start, at least. And most pedophiles always say, hey, it happened to me and I turned out fine.
Wow. Is this like a vicious cycle?
I think you've been just watching some dodgy documentaries about pedophiles. What the hell?
Yeah. Well, it's been nice. The world's ending tomorrow night, but, you know.
Oh, why is that?
You know, that's National Bleach Drinking Day.
Is it?
Yeah,
haven't heard of it? You probably haven't heard of that because it only happens every 30 years, and you're not dead, so I'm guessing you haven't done it yet.
Oh, I was booted.
That was not even
you.
What are you playing? What are you playing on me?
I'm playing GTA.
Like, on PS4 or PC? PS3, is it? Hold on.
PS3? Ooh, it's been a while since I played GTA on PS3.
I'm sitting here.
It's like 2013, jeez.
That was like 2 years ago since I played it on the PS3.
It was... Yeah.
Being.
Why are you not upgraded?
Do you have a PS4?
Nah.
I do, but it's broken, which is why I'm using the PS3.
You should sell it.
I reckon the PS3 version of GTA is a little better than the PS4 version, because people actually talk on the chat.
Yeah, and you know, like, it's not all like there's more stuff to do almost. Like, people aren't like always in adversary mode there because they don't have it.
And
not everybody's a CEO. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I know. I saw my.
I remember when I tried to like freaking play like PS3 GTA 5 online legit with no modders. You know how like at the beginning of online you race.
Yeah.
After I finished the race, there was a modder that got in my car and spiked it out. I had to hop out of the car, so the modder wouldn't like kill me or do anything to me.
What if he was gonna just customize it?
Exactly. I didn't want that. I wanted to do it legit.
I found a modder just earlier today on PC version. That was interesting.
I wouldn't mind doing that on PC.
The modders on PC are annoying. I don't know.
I wouldn't mind becoming a modder on PC.
It's extremely easy, dude. But you'll get banned within a day or something.
Yeah. Whatever. I don't really care for it. I have it on PS3, PC, and PS4. They're all three different accounts.
Why do you get all three? Okay.
Well, because when I made my PS3 one, I didn't want it to transfer to my PC or some crap. So I just got a new one, you know, fresh start. And then with my PS4, I didn't want my PS3 to transfer. So I
Well, you can use the same social club, just not transfer your characters. You do know that.
Well, that would have been a lot nicer to know.
Yeah. You don't have to transfer if you use the same account.
Well, I didn't know that. Because everybody used the transfer account crap because that's how they got their money.
They're canceling, so you can't transfer anymore.
Yeah, because all the hacks and stuff, or all the money, billions of dollars of money from it, it's all from the PS.
Because I think it's like every month, they check everybody's accounts, and if they have millions and millions of dollars, they'll just take away all the money.
Yeah.
And just leave you with 20 or
200,000. I paid a guy to mod my account.
Like, there are 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 5 different platforms that you can play GTA 5 on.
Mhm.
Like PC, Xbox One, PS4, PS3, and Xbox 360.
Yeah.
Like. Okay. Surprising how they can catch all the guys, you know, or most of the guys that are modding and crap.
Well, they mostly focus on quote-unquote next gen. It's not really next gen anymore.
Mm-hmm.
It's this gen now.
Current gen.
What do you call it when it's this gen? Like, when it's the current gen?
Yeah, you just call it. You call it current gen.
It should be curgen. Encourage.
Oh, Max.
Good job.
You should get like fucking hired by Sony's marketing or something.
Sony is a shitty company. Same with mine.
You just gave me $10. €10. So I fucking just subscribe to the newsletter.
They say it was a $1 million wound, but the army must have kept that money because I haven't seen a nickel from it. I've gotten to this point of tiredness when now I'm just quoting things from my favorite movie.
What time is it?
Wally?
Hmm?
What's your favorite movie?
Forrest Gump.
My name is Forrest. Forrest Gump.
Stupid is as stupid does, sir.
Good movie.
I'm not a smart man, Jamie, but I know what love is.
What's your favorite part of the movie?
I just said it.
The Jenny part?
Yeah.
I like the one where he just runs and just like keeps on running.
Oh yeah. From that day on, if I was going somewhere, I was running.
Uh-huh.
Bubba Gump and the Shrimp.
with that more. So what do you do when you play like GTA Online?
Me?
Yeah. Just races?
I haven't played GTA 5 in a while. But you know, yeah. When I do, which I don't, but when I do, again, which I don't, I actually don't know. I sold my PS3. Should have kept it.
I sold my PS4. I don't regret it.
Yeah, I was thinking of selling my PS4. Yeah. I don't really use it. Maybe get another, maybe get a processor for my computer.
Yeah, I was able to sell my PlayStation account and PlayStation 4 for, what is it, $750? And it was it was gathering dust in the corner of my room.
How? Was there a lot of games with it, or was the account, like, modded?
The account had, it had Rainbow Six, GTA, and a few other games on it, and, yeah, some guy wanted to buy it for $350. And I sold the PS4 with two controllers and seven games for $400.
So. Yeah. I can never depart with old Missy.
I know. PS4 is a big waste of money, really. Like, you gotta pay for online. Yeah,
I only play, like, almost exclusively on PS4. Because my PC's not that good enough. I can only.
If I'm gonna sell it, if I can't sell it for at least like more than $400, if I can sell it for like $425 or more.
Is it a normal PS4?
It's a PS Slim, PS4 Slim.
Ah, so it's got the curved edges and whatever.
And 400 gigabytes. So I'm just thinking like, if I can sell it for $425, like just the PS4 alone. And the controller for $425.
Hard. I don't know.
By the end of summer, then I'll do it. But then I'll lower it after summer because my dad bought $60 for the PlayStation Plus for a year, so I at least want to give it a little bit of playing.
Yeah, that
would
be hard because like a PS4 with a controller and a game, an extra controller and a game is like €260. EU.
I'm gonna put it on eBay. Sorry, no. Kijiji.
People stupid enough on eBay?
Probably put it on auction for 400 and just see where it goes, maybe.
Where do you even put it on for auction?
It's just the same on how you just, like, you know how to put things on eBay, right?
Well, I'm using Kijiji because I'm Canadian.
Kijiji? What is that?
That's like the Canadian eBay. It's by the same people who have eBay. You know what it is.
Why don't you just have eBay there?
Well, there is eBay. It's just more Canadians using Kijiji.
Oh, that's like how we have Gumtree. Yeah.
It's like you guys say soda, and we say pop.
We don't say soda.
You're right. You say...
we say fizzy drink.
I want some pop right now.
You may be mistaking Australia for America.
I want some pop right now.
What pop?
Pepsi.
Pepsi?
Because it was so bad. Coke, but I like Pepsi better.
Because you can solve, like, world issues.
When I have Pepsi? Yeah, man.
Yeah, like, and
Last time I cured cancer, but they put that answer away because they didn't want it to be because of some kid drinking Pepsi, so...
Oh, like so corporate greed got in the way?
It's the formula on how chemo doesn't have to hurt the bad cells.
Right, nothing to do with the genetic sequencing?
Yeah.
That sucks. Like,
it's gotten to a point where this generation's most treasured secret is their passwords for, like, their email and stuff. Like, that's the most secret thing this generation has.
Their Facebook account, yeah. Enemy
inhibitor is under siege. Not, oh, okay. Nami.
Yo.
Do you have something interesting to say?
Me? What?
Yeah.
Do you have something interesting to say?
No. Oh. Shit posting.
That's great. Yeah.
How proficient are you at it? At the art of shit posting. Like, is it something you've mastered?
No, not yet. What is this guy's problem?
What are you playing? Well, I didn't freaking listen when you said the first time, so.
I told you like 3 times.
Exactly, I'm a guy. You can't expect me to listen to everything.
Boy, here.
Okay, yeah.
I'm so tired.
I'm gonna play some Goat Simulator.
That game come out. I remember
2014.
Yeah.
Or late 2013.
It's very trendy.
Yeah.
It was. Yes, yes.
No, it's kind of dead. It released like.
Oh my god.
MMO.
Chipotle is my mom. Yeah. Well, it's not real MMO. It's supposed to be online MMO, but they're not real people.
No, but the thing is, if you have a friend in your friends list who's also playing Goat MMO at the same time, you can find an AI named him. It's funny.
Huh.
Let's play.
Sounds like a hoot!
Yeah, and then you can put your friend in your inventory and chuck him in a volcano, like I did.
No, the slow motion effect, though.
But we use gathering dust again.
You did you like play Zelda?
Breath of the Wild, yeah.
Did you like it?
Very good game.
I heard you could like play it on a PC as well, man.
Yeah, there's Wii U emulators.
That's
I'm not sure if you can get Switch emulators.
Not yet.
I don't know. I don't really get the point of getting a Switch. It's just too expensive. The one game, what is good on it, is on the Wii U for cheaper prices.
Or maybe later on, like with a new Mario game, I spoke to you, but.
Like the new Galaxy one?
Yeah, the one where you run in New York City.
Yeah. I kind of want the new Mario Kart, but I don't know, I'll stick with the N64 one.
This is the best game ever, oh my god. Ragdoll, yo. The enemy core is under attack. Oh, crap.
Oh, what? This is Wildstar's free now? Boy, Wildstar's free.
What's that?
It's this MMO what used to be like $30 a month to play.
Wow, what the fuck?
It's like a World of Warcraft, but it's that, like sci-fi? I don't really know how to explain it.
Okay.
But it's no one wanted to pay for it, I guess. Like, I didn't, including me. Now it's free. The enemy core is under attack. An enemy inhibitor is down.
Proceed to your reward.
Well, everybody, thank you for watching this gameplay. We lost in deaths, but we won in objectives, so apparently we came out on top. We had an Aurora that kind of fed a lot, so did Lieutenant Bellica, but in the end, they were going after objectives, which helped us win in the end. So if you guys like this video, remember to leave that thumbs up and a comment. And I want to thank you guys. I'll see you guys next time.
You say you're playing GTA?
Yeah.
Do you have it on anything else other than PS3?